At Dana-Farber Cancer Institute, we know that cancer can be a challenging and demanding experience. For many people, spirituality or faith may be sources of support and comfort during this time. The Center for Spiritual Care at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute offers religious, emotional, and spiritual support to patients of all ages, their families, and Dana-Farber employees. Chaplains from a variety of faith traditions are available 24 hours a day to offer religious and/or spiritual care before, during, or after treatment. These chaplains are an integral part of the healthcare team at Dana-Farber. Chaplains are available to listen, pray, and speak about spiritual, emotional, ethical, and personal matters. They make general rounds throughout the Institute and are available to meet upon request or referral. Chaplains strive to support the spiritual and emotional needs of individuals at Dana-Farber. They host support groups such as Share Journeys and Interfaith Spirituality Discussion Series for women patients. Each session focuses on a spiritual theme and includes a guest speaker, meal, and activity. The Center for Spiritual Care hosts a free retreat for women patients every year. Chaplains also host different programs throughout the year. The Interfaith Chapel is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, on the second floor of the Yaki Building, right next door to the Center for Spiritual Care. People from many different traditions use this space for prayer, meditation, and worship. Prayer requests for concerns and celebrations may be left in the chapel prayer box. To speak with or request a chaplain, please call 617-632-5778. Page the on-call chaplain at 617-632-3352 or ask your medical team for assistance. You are welcome to visit the chapel and reach out to chaplains at any time.